the very wealthy merchant and banker Pallastrozzi commissioned this altarpiece in 1422 just to be placed inside his own chapel in the Santa Trinita Church in Florence. The painting was begun by Lorenzo Monaco, one of the main exponents of late Gothic painting in Florence. But Lorenzo Monaco died before going to complete this work. So the painting was given to Fra Angelico, who completed this work in 1432. This is the first altarpiece, perhaps, of all the Italian art of the Renaissance dedicated to the deposition. And the painting is really innovative also for the using of the deft. And because Fra Angelico was able to increase the sense of the deft thanks to the using of a clear light, the characters are immersed in a man-made Tuscan landscape where Jerusalem is represented by an idealized view of Florence. The figures are placed along two diagonals traced by the body and the arms of Christ, which form an X that connects the three groups and generates the effect of death, scaling the characters in the beautiful landscape. This style cancels the tripartite division of the altarpiece in favor of a unitary space. Fra Angelico, the Deposition, the altarpiece of Santa Trinita, 1432.